Well, she's got the hands through that one. First one that she's been able to punch away and gets her first boundary in Test cricket. Mum trying to stay calm.
Crashing one through the covers. We see again, a lot of it's the bottom hand, but what power she creates. Straight into the turf. Races away. Up-ish. Gets it away. That's raced out to the rope. Dunkley's second boundary. She moves to 17.
Sliding down the leg side as well. Makes it easy just for Dunkley to pick up. Connected well with it. Just races across here at Bristol.
Nifty feet. Well played. Shuffled forward. Soft hands. Threw about fourth slip. But in complete control, Sophia Dunkley moves into the 20s.
Played on instinct. We were talking about her grip earlier. She has her hands quite far apart. She's managed to guide this through that sort of gully region. Nicely played, no third man. Very, very late.
Got a bit more whip and this time got it through. Excellent boundary there from Sophia Dunkley.
Too much width. Just a little bit too short as well, and Dunkley all the time in the world to put it away. Taking to Test cricket very nicely, the debutante.
Gets into a very good position, Sophia Dunkley, as we've seen on numerous occasions. She moves nicely to 46.
A little bit of the offside.
Well placed. No one at deep point. Gets herself a boundary. At least two there. Indeed, it'll be a boundary. Well played. Dunkley deep in the crease. Well placed. Lovely shot. Indeed, that's the shot of the morning. Shot of the session. In the penultimate delivery of it, Dunkley on the front foot, driving straight past Goswami. She moved to 66.
Oh, that's beautifully played. That's a really fine shot from Sophia Dunkley, and with every boundary, confidence oozing out of her.